Hey guys, it's me, Jonk Romando. Today, I am back again with another Minecraft video. And today I will be playing Murder on the mcpz.net server. So, before I start, however, I have a few announcements. I recently, last week, started the Jonk Romando Does Vlogs channel. You should go check it out. It's pretty cool. And on that channel, I will be uploading weekly Wednesday vlogs. And also, on this channel, I will still be making content. It's just gonna be more content for you guys to enjoy on my other channel. So yeah, go check it out. I'll put the link in the description. It's Jonk Romando Does Vlogs. And yeah, on this channel, the content I will be making is Minecraft Monday videos. So there will be a new video every Monday and Wednesday on their respective channels. So yeah, today I will be playing Murder on the MCPZ server. And yeah, let's get right into it. I guess I'll join MD7 which has 6 players. So yeah, that'll be fun. So pretty much how you play this game is there's one person who is the murderer, and they have a knife, which is actually a sword. And yeah, they can one-shot kill people. And they're the only person who can sprint in the game. Now, there are also emeralds on the ground which you can pick up, and when you get the emeralds, you can get a gun which is used to shoot the murderer. You need 5 emeralds to get a gun. Okay, so I am a bystander. So in this game, bystanders are just the people who pick up the emeralds and get a gun, and you have a secret identity in this game. Oh no, what? I'm already dead? This person must have hacks. They killed like 5 people already. Why? Okay, well, there's only 7 people left. That was a really quick first match. I'll see you guys when, in the next game. Okay, see you then. All right, everyone, I'm back. And today I'm also a bystander again. But there's only 4 people on, so that's kind of frightening. There's 2 bystanders, one person who starts off with a gun, and one murderer. So yeah, I really hope I don't get killed by the murderer again. That would be bad. That would be sad. That would make me mad. Hey, I rhymed like 3 times in a row. That was funny. Okay, well, I got my first emerald, and ooh, there's a second one. Okay, I'm on my way to getting a gun. I only need 3 more. Okay, there's one. Okay, 2 more. I can do it. I don't think anyone's died so far. Well, that's because this map is so big and there's so few people. The chances of running into someone is kind of slim. So right up there, there's my last emerald, and now I have a gun, everyone. Hey, I rhymed again. I am so good at rhyming, guys. I should write poetry. Okay, well, I have a gun, and now I can shoot the murderer if I see him or her. You don't want to use incorrect pronouns, because this is 2016. So, if you get extra emeralds, you can upgrade your gun to get a better one that shoots faster. So yeah, I'm still looking for more emeralds, and also possibly for the murderer. Wherever. Oh my gosh, there's a dead body here. Oh no. Oh no. That means the murderer has been here. Okay, I have to keep my guard up now. Trust nobody. Gotta keep my hand on a constant swivel. Just watching all my surroundings. Make sure no one sees me or can follow me. If I see someone, I might shoot them. Okay, there's my third emerald. I'm on my way to getting a better gun. Okay, I have no idea where anyone is. The first person I saw was a dead body. And that was really weird and scary. I hope I'm not the next dead body. That would be sad. Okay, well, I don't know where anyone is. This is scary. But I only need one more emerald until my next gun. Okay. Come on, I want to see someone. Hopefully. Oh no! What? They killed me again? Are you kidding me? How did I not see them? I had the gun too. I could have shot them. Oh well. I guess I'll see you in the next episode. Okay, bye. All right, everyone, I'm back again. This time I don't even need to find the emeralds for the gun. I start off the bat with it. Like I said before, there's one person who starts with a gun, and this time it's me. So you better watch out, murderer, I'm coming for you. Oh, I'm gonna still pick up more guns anyway, because, you know, better guns. I saw someone, but I'm not sure if they're the murderer. I'm still scared, though, even with this extra protection. Don't wanna, like, die again. I keep seeing people, but I have no idea if they're the murderer or not. Hello. Don't shoot me, please, with your knife. So yeah, if you're the murderer, you can either throw the knife by shift and right clicking, or you can just hit people with it by left clicking. Oh yay, another emerald. Okay, just still wandering around, looking for the murderer. I really hope to be the murderer. Oh my gosh, there she is, or he, or they. I don't know. Shoot. Yes! Guys, I did it! Guys, I shot the murderer! Oh my gosh, Jonk Romando has done it, guys! I shot the murderer, everyone! Go me! Yay, I did it! That match was really quick. That was only like 2 minutes. Okay, I'll probably have enough time for a few more. See you in the next game. Bye. Okay, guys. Again, I am the bystander. So, yeah, I don't get to do much. Oh, well, there's a secret passage here. And a button. What does this button do? I don't think I'm allowed to press it. Oh, another secret passage. Oh my gosh, there's a person. Hello there. I wasn't here when you were, when you walked in here, but now I am. Are you scared? Am I magical? Okay. Well, still looking for. Oh my gosh! Oh, that person scared me. Oh, stop. You're scaring me. Okay, well, I still haven't found any emeralds, so I'm really vulnerable right now. I can't shoot the person if they try to attack me. This isn't good, guys. I need some emeralds. Oh, there's one right here. Okay, I got it. Is there a secret passage? Oh my gosh, there is. Oh, hello again. There are secret passages everywhere. Wow. This is amazing. Really well designed. I like it. Okay. There's an upstairs, but also a lever. What does this lever do? Oh, I can't flick it because I'm not a high enough rank. That's annoying. Oh, okay, it's okay. He has a gun. He's safe. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. It's that guy. It's that guy. Oh my gosh, run away. Run away. It's Pity Pirate. I just saw his knife. Oh my gosh, guys. Guys, help. Yay, we did it. Yay. Okay, I wonder who killed the murderer. It wasn't me this time. Oh well, good game. I'll see you in the next one. Alright guys, this might be my last game, and sadly, I am not the murderer. I'm only a bystander. And I don't know what's going on right here. There's, the chunks aren't loading. But I saw particles. That means someone died. What? No. If there's a murderer right there, I can't see them. They're in the area that's not loaded. Guys, this isn't good. Guys, help. Okay, I got the chunks back. Well, some of them at least. No. What? Come on, this isn't good. I can't see anything. Yeah, there's an emerald, but I don't know how to get to it. Come on. Why? Okay, well, there's a person, okay. There's a gun, it's okay. He has a gun. I only need one more emerald to get to my gun, though. So that's good. So, yeah. I still see that emerald in the distance, but I can't get to it. Or I guess I can, but I just don't know how. I feel like I'm cheating. What? I didn't even see that person. Oh, sure, now the chunks load. That was annoying. So, I think that's gonna be it, guys. Yeah, that's it for my Minecraft Monday video. Be sure to check out my YouTube channel, Jonk Romando Does Vlogs, for my weekly Wednesday vlogging episodes. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.